Hello children, now we are going to see fourth unit. What is our fourth unit? Shapes and patterns, part 2. See here, color the picture, follow the color code. The picture is given here, you have to follow the color code and color it. See here, you color the circle in yellow. What is the shape? Rectangle in green, square in blue and triangle in red color. Okay, so the picture is given. Color the circle in yellow color, rectangle in green color, square in blue and triangle in red. So I will give homework, so do it by yourself. Color this page. Next we see solid shapes. So you have seen in the first part of this video, what is the shape? This is a cube. Example of cube is a dice is shaped like a cube. Next, cuboid. Example, matchbox. A matchbox is shaped like a cuboid. Then next, sphere. A football is shaped like a sphere. Next, this is cylinder. Example for cylinder is a drum is shaped like a cylinder. Next, this is a cone. An ice cream cone is shaped like a cone. See the book exercise. Write the shape of each object. A gift box. See here, the given picture is gift box. So what is this shape of this gift box? It is like cube. So it is a cube shaped object. It is a cube shaped object. Next, what is this called? It is like cone. So you write cone, C-O-N-E, cone. And third one, book is given, no? So what is the shape of the book? It is a cuboid shape. C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. Next picture, it is a geometry box, pencil box. That is pencil box or geometry box. It is shape of a, again, cuboid. Next, this one, cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Next. So what is this shape? This shape is round. It is in sphere shape. It is a sphere shape object. So S-P-H-E-R-E, sphere. So tomato is in sphere shaped object. Next we see patterns. Diya drew 4 arrows. Which of these look the same? Diya drew 4 arrows. Which of these look the same? See here. First arrow, second arrow, third arrow, fourth arrow. First arrow is in right side, second arrow it is also in right side, third arrow is also in right side, but fourth arrow it is towards the left side. So which of these look the same? First, second and third. So first three arrows form the pattern. Next we see the book exercise. Sean is making a rangoli. Help him to continue the pattern. See here, triangle pattern is given. First triangle is colored in red. Second one is green. And third triangle is colored in red. Fourth triangle colored in red. So the pattern goes like this. A, B, A, B. So next, what color should come? Red. So pattern continues like this. A, B, A, B. That is red, green, red, green, red, green. So you should color in red next. So I'll show you. So color the triangle in red. Next, color the next triangle in green. So red, green, red, green, red, green. Pattern goes like this. So color the next triangle in green color. Next, again color the triangle in red color. Red, green, red, green. So color the triangle in red. And green. Next one is circle pattern is given. First circle is colored in blue, then yellow. Blue, yellow. Pattern continues like this. Blue, yellow, then blue. So you color the fifth circle in blue color. Okay, so take blue color and color it. Next, yellow. Next, blue. So pattern continues like this. Blue, yellow, blue, yellow, blue, yellow, blue. Next, B question. Continue the pattern. First question. See here, T is reversed. And second, T is straight. T is reversed, T is straight. So what will come next? T is reversed. Next, T is straight. Then T is reversed, T is straight. Okay. So pattern, continue the pattern like this. Reversed T, straight T. Reversed T, straight T. Reversed, straight. Reversed T, straight T. Next, second question. Circle, square, circle, square. So the pattern repeats like this. Circle, square, circle, square. So draw circle, square. Next, circle, square. Third question. So it is, first one is smile face, sad face. Smile face, sad face. Pattern continues like this. Smile face, sad face. So smile, this is smile face, and sad face, this is sad face. So smile, sad, smile, sad, smile, sad. Next, smile, sad. Okay, children. Next question, count and write. See, this is the given figure. You have to count how many squares, rectangles, circles and triangles are there. So how many squares, rectangles, circles and triangles are there in this given figure? So you first count the number of squares. So only one square. So you write one in the box. Then rectangles, how many rectangles are here? Only one. So you write one rectangle. How many circles are there in this given figure? 1, 2, 3, 4 and the big circle 5. So you write number of circles is 5. Then triangle, you count number of triangle in this figure. There is only one triangle. You write one triangle. Okay, now color the picture. So we are going to color this picture. You can color it any color. Okay, so I am coloring the big circle blue. I am coloring the small circle yellow. Small circle yellow. The outer circle in red. You can color any, you can use any color and color it. Color code is not mentioned, so you use any color. So I am coloring this triangle with black. Rectangle in yellow. Square in green. So color, you can use any color and color this given figure. Next, color the shapes as given below. This is a given figure, so it is a train. So you color the shapes. First shape is square, no? So you write S for square. So how many squares are there? You color the square in blue. So here one square, you write S. Here one square, here. So square means all the four sides should be equal. Okay? So you color the square in blue. So you take blue color and color the squares in blue. So color in blue color. Color the square in blue. So how many squares are there in this figure? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 squares are there. You color the all the 5 squares in blue. Next, rectangle. So you color all the rectangles in green. So you write R for rectangle. So where are, how many rectangles are there? Here one rectangle. So you write R, here one rectangle, here. So totally 4 rectangles are there. So you color all the 4 rectangles in green. So we are coloring the all the 4 rectangles in green color. Next, circles in yellow. You color the circles in yellow. So you write C for circle. You write circle, C for circle. So how many circles? You write C. So color the all the circles in yellow color. So you color all the circles in yellow. Using color pencil, you color it. Don't use sketch pencil. Next, triangle. So you write T for triangle. Color that all the triangles in red color. So here one triangle you write T. Inside there is two triangles. So totally three triangles. You color all the three triangles in red color. Okay, children, thank you.